Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Bacon Man in the Feta playthrough. This is Eldrick, and we are on Victory Road. Last episode we took out Surf and Turf as Feta. So we will see if we can make it and be victorious in this stage of the game. With a name like Victory Road, I hope we come out victorious, but that remains to be foreseen. So let's see how we do. Okay. Chop that guy to pieces. Oh shit. Okay. We're gonna unequip the critical orb, and we're gonna go back with the jolt orb. And let's do meaty guard for slot 2. Okay, here we go. And just equip, oh shit. We'll just equip the, critical orb when we face bosses. I think that'll be the best bet. One more hit and I'm dead. Let's wait for this ball to fall. Okay. Let's get up here. I could use that guy for some experience, but I don't feel like getting him. Okay, you're dead. Oh. Oh, shit. Damn it. I didn't see him sitting over there. I'll just go through all this crap. Spikes. Okay, you're dead. Okay, we'll take you out this time. Oh, you piece of shit. Okay, you're dead. Think there's anything over there, I don't think, but we're gonna get this checkpoint just to be on the safe side. Let's see if there's anything over here or not. I think I've already gotten rid of this bacon ammo. Oh! Trap right there. I'll run into a crossfire between those two guys. We'll exploit this guy's range. There was a chest down there I think I've already gotten as Bacon Man. Take you down. Take you out. Checkpoint. Checkpoint is always nice. Let's wait for you to fall. Oh shit. I was gonna miss that attack. Oh great. Let's commit suicide there. Oh shoot. What was I doing there? Okay. Whoa! Giant leap. Jump past you. Checkpoint. You're dead. Let you fall. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Can I make it? Yes. Go that way. Oh crap. Jump over here. Okay. Nice landing. I believe there's a checkpoint right past this fella here. I think. Or maybe it's the end of the level. No, there's a shop up there. Okay. Let's see if I can... shoot. I think I need to blow that cheese up right there. Okay. I'm trying to knock that cheese wall out right there. Okay. Oh, if I can make it over there. Okay. Oh, shit. There we go. Yay, we made it to a new shop. Awesome. Let's see what they have to say. Welcome, my loyal customer. Buy my products and tell everyone how much you didn't hate them. Mwahahaha. What? Never seen a beautiful young putty? I'm quite the catch, you know. Apparently, I'm what they call a gold digger. That's what all my dead ex-husbands called me anyway. You know, if I didn't know any better, I think you're beginning to like me. If you're expecting a handout, you're in for a rude awakening. Nothing is free and thieves are promptly taken care of. This is my place of business. Stop harassing me or I'll call my bodyguard. Spend your money or beat it. Wonder if there's any kind of bodyguard that shows up. If I keep doing this. No. Okay, bye. Okay, I already have that. What's greedy fingers? Yums can't buy you happiness, but it can buy you more equipments. This trinket forces all enemies to respect capitalism and drop twice as many yums. Let's buy it. About greedy fingers. A weak water elemental multi-directional attack. Most effective at close range when used by a true warrior. Let's buy it. 1200 yums. And let's ascend. Grade power. 8 to 10. Let's do it again from 10 to 12. Let's do it from 12 to 14. 18 to 20. Sweet. We'll rock out a powerful. A quite powerful. Feta in this playthrough. Okay, let's get back up here. Well, if I don't miss my jumps. I barely made that. And we will continue with the Colosseum. Alright everybody, hope you enjoyed this Feta playthrough. We will continue with the Colosseum in another episode on another day. Hope you guys take care, subscribe, leave some likes and some comments, and I'll see you guys next time. Until then, take care, and bye-bye.